I don't know why, but I find myself instinctively worrying about Alette as I approach the gates, even though I know she's gone. Despite everything else going on, it's still mankind that worries me the most.